Mid-East opener. Coach, this weather, it felt like we were playing in September, October today. And really, you're playing Taylor, first time you've seen them on game field. They gave you a challenge today. Tough win for the Knights, but hey, you guys got it done.
Yeah, I mean, any win in our league is a good win. I mean, it's the best league in the country, and Taylor's got a great football team. Like, when, you know, the things that really kind of made me nervous heading into this game, I think all kind of manifested itself today just with the fact that, you know, Taylor's so veteran. You know, they're senior heavy. I mean, I think they had like 15, 16 seniors in there two deep on both sides of the football. And then you looked at our side, and we've got so many guys that are young and playing, you know, really their first meaningful college football game. So, you know, we obviously got a lot of things to clean up. I mean, there's lessons to be learned every week, and, you know, win's a win. And, you know, the thing I'm really happy with is that, you know, we did face some adversity, you know, and then we were able to make plays at the end when we needed to make plays. So, a lot to build on, you know, but we'll, Taylor's got a really good football team.
Speaking of plays and making plays, Logan Blake, pick six, second straight week. TJ Comer, familiar face. We got a pick six last year. He gets a pick six today. The opportunistic defense still seems to be surrounding this program, and that kind of fueled today's win here late after, despite Taylor scoring 14 points in the second half.
Yeah, I mean, obviously we're not happy with them scoring, and you know, we felt like, you know, there's definitely things that we've got to clean up. But again, when opportunities present themselves, you have to make plays, and your best players have to play well in situations like that. And I felt like, obviously, Logan and TJ are two, you know, of our more productive players, and you know, we needed them to step up and be big, and they did.
And one guy on offense that stepped up big today, Money Woods, got the start and led the game on the ground, had over 130 yards rushing and a career day for him. Just kind of talk about his performance and the offensive line paving his way.
Yeah, I mean, he's, you know, Money's been so steady, you know. I mean, he's been steady. He's been a steady guy here for the last couple of years and had the opportunity today and, you know, was really able to, you know, that's not really, you know, his game is not really, you know, the 30, 40, 50 type carries, but, you know, we needed him to do that today and you know, he was able to carry the thing through. And obviously, you know, we're young up front still, you know, I mean, those guys just continue to battle and you know, you're going to see so much improvement out of that group week to week to week, you know, just by being young. I mean, there's one point out there today, we had four freshmen on the field, you know, I mean, so it's been a long time since we've had that here, you know, if ever. So, you know, that group's going to do nothing but get better and better and better and we're going to need them to do it.
Hey, Coach, congrats on this win. A tough task next week at Concordia. We'll see you then.
Yeah, appreciate it. Thanks.
Scott, Zach, back to you.
Thank you very much. Good to hear from head coach Mark Henninger. And, you know, I think this is great in the fourth quarter that the team did face some adversity. It's a six-point game.
Yes.
How would you respond knowing the big test that comes up? And, wow, 17 unanswered. And the two of the touchdowns as the family celebrates. They come from your defense. I mean, just terrific play by the D today.
It really was, you know, and you just talked about it, how there's a lot of times Marian will go through a season, undefeated regular season, one or two games where they deal with a one-possession game in the third quarter. It's good to see early on you got all these young guys and you're dealing with some adversity, but it always goes back to that defense, man. Did they not really end the game themselves down here after the good punt, the force, the interception, and then another one, and they are the key to this team. They make it go, and they were very impressive today.
Well, let's talk about the player of the game and our post-game sponsor brought to you by the Michalis Corporation, from ground-up building projects to around-the-clock emergency security services. No one answers your prayers or the phone quicker than Michalis. Call 1-844-FIX-INDY. Look, player of the game, play of the game. It's got to happen on defense. What a game for Sir Zion Dance. First career interception, that ends the second half and the goal line stand. He picked up a sack very early on in this game. And this is hitting is something we've known about, but the ability now to fall back in coverage was huge.
The evolution of his game as a linebacker, we've noticed considerably this year. You can see the huge gain that he has, and he learned a lot from Nakai Poizer playing that Mike position last year. Picked up a lot of things off of him, and we already knew he could hit, like you said, but now he's dropping back in coverage, making interceptions, always in the right place. Play of the game here, one of the plays of the game here. Just an excellent job from Sir Zion Dance today.
With 8 minutes to go, this was a 6-point game. That interception on that play we saw by Sir Zion Dance led to a field goal, so now it's a 9-point game. How will Marian put the game away? Well, this is your Hoosier Lottery big money play of the game. Second week in a row, Logan Blake has found the end zone.
Well, just the fact that he's able to get that interception and nothing is stopping him. All he sees is pay dirt, and he takes it to the house. Two games in a row. Good job, Logan Blake.
It's just huge plays. 17 points in 5 minutes. Two of them defensive touchdowns.
Yeah.
This is the first. Then TJ Comer. I mean, outstanding job. The defense seals this win today is what you've really come to expect
right. From
Marian University. And, oh, by the way, it's a brand-new defensive coordinator in David Elson, and it still seems like the same Marian year in
yep.
and year out. Excellent job there. Great job as well